All right, what's up? Come on. So here I am today in my T-34. Just note this replay is a little old. This is before the latest micropatch or wargame tried to fix up the commands and stuff. So unfortunately, some of the commands are not quite matching as what they were at the time. Here we are. We're in the T-34. We're pretty mid tier with no bottom tiers beneath us. But here we are, we're on Himmelsdorf, and just kind of assess the matchup, and I'm just going to go over here and try to take control of Tank Alley. Okay, but I have one little problem. That's that Liberté in front is basically about to go more or less where I'm trying to get to. So, unfortunately, I'm going to have to try to work around this guy. Now we got a, this is actually a pretty big caliber, it's a 120mm gun. There isn't that many of them at this tier. Those that are here are typically on tank destroyers. Alright, so we got the 430. So, I'm just thinking instant Soviet bias and bouncy Russian bullshit. So try to get the poles and stuff. He's got a Patriot backing him up. So I'm trying to find a cupola or something to shoot, and I don't know what I hit at the time, and I'm just happy I hit something and it went in. Okay. Now, what ended up happening is, turns out the Object 430 there has a sub 40mm turret roof, it turns out, more or less in the center. Which means I can overmatch his turret as long as I can hit the weakness. It's kind of like my T-34. Unfortunately, the 430 and my T-34 are more or less in a overmatch battle. My only advantage is that he has to look up towards me a bit. Gorgeous. So, here's the T-34, and right here, the very top up to the cupola, as it goes up on the turret roof, this is the part that is can be overmatched by just about any Russian and the American 120s. So that's something you got to be careful with, despite being able to hold down it. Of course, they can shoot the cupola because why not? This ain't Russian. Now I'm just trying to bait him into missing my turret roof or cupola, but it didn't work. So I just go ahead and drop one on his roof as well. And I'm trying to work around the Liberté. Liberté is having the damnedest time because he doesn't get to overmatch because he's got a 105. He can't overmatch them. And the 430 here, not sure he's the brightest, but he's definitely regretting his decisions. But he's going to keep trucking on along as I drop another big alpha damage on him. Since he can overmatch me, I just always back away. I'm not going to just sit there and let him have a go if he thinks he's hard. And somehow I miss. Not a big deal. Liberté is going to start pushing in, trying to finish digging him out. But oh, look, it's my friend the 430 again. And we'll take him out. We'll finish overmatching him. And that's an entire tier 9 medium tank killed by a little tier 8 premium. So I'm sure he's complaining about Soviet bias not being strong enough right now. I'm kind of stopping because I don't want to be shot crossing the opening here, depending on what's around. But the enemy's falling off the hill. My team is taking the hill. We're taking Tank Alley, more or less by myself. And we're just set up for another Patriot running down the hill. As he was crossing, go ahead and set up. Call down myself. And I'll try and keep an eye on what this WZ's doing. Unfortunately, no one stopped to grab the WZ's attention. So he's just pushing in, and he just really, really wants me or the Liberté. And now he just doesn't know who he wants anymore. So we're just waiting for a reload, and okay, so we don't get him that time. But just really good positioning here helped us, and with my team holding up their end, we're pushing them all back. The enemy team doesn't know what the hell to do right now. And we're just going to roll in on this IS 2-2, because why not? Here, let's put it right through his upper plate, because fuck him. Put it right in his driver's hatch. And 1-3 rolls in, takes him out, and we're just going to keep on trucking, but now it's just a mad dash to get to the last hit points, and unfortunately, this is where the T-34 really struggles. Okay, it's not fast. It doesn't even reload that fast either. But it's a good, solid performer. I had to go ahead and add all the vertical stabilizer and the totally not vertical stabilizer onto it to really help tighten this, plus make it a little more responsive. But unfortunately, they're just going to go ahead and take out everyone and. I'll just punt one at him, because why not? Didn't have to. We already won. So, this is just the T-34. It's good. I mean, I didn't know about the 430 overmatch until this battle. So, like I said, during the time, I didn't really understand what I was hitting. I was just glad I was firing, and it was going in. Beyond that, I didn't care. But after I went ahead and just looked it up and checked out his turret roof and stuff, figure out what was going on. So, the 430 and the T-34 were having an overmatch fight, and I won. He did manage to actually hit the cupola, but he could pretty much overmatch his entire area. But kind of from him, it's a little bit harder, because he's at a lower elevation. But that's all I got for you. Go ahead and catch you next time.